Up to the plate, the challenger, representing the St. Louis Cardinals, number 84. Let's start the clock. There's home run number one. Number two. A hat trick. Three in a row. To go. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. And that is gonna do it. That ends the round. He finishes with five home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Now batting. Number 84. Here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. Majestic home run. It's gone. He has earned an additional bonus time. Minutes to go. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. No doubt about that one. Trick. Three in a row. That's number four in a row. Two minutes remaining. Question about that one. Another home run. His third consecutive home run. Another home run. his third in a row. 30 seconds left. Four in a row now. Is gonna do it. That ends the round. He finishes with an impressive 15 home runs, and that puts him into the championship matchup. The batter, number 84. The round has officially begun. Gone. That's his first home run. To go. A long home run. That one is gone. He has earned bonus time. A hat trick. Three in a row. That's number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. 2 minutes remaining. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's eight in a row. Another home run. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, number 84.